Be you.
Captain, a stem, catch a wave on us. Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment. I'm Luke Skywalking on these haters. Celebrate every day like a birthday. Good things come to those that wait up.
Hey everyone, my name is Ray Joseph and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I am going to be showing you what is on my Android phone. That's what we're going to talk about. So I'm going to start with, pardon the interruption. My face is so shiny, like extra. Oh my gosh. Extra shiny. All this glow. Maybe I need to like move my desk. Excuse the sound. That's better, right? All right, so, OMG, chill, so annoying. Maybe I can turn off the sound, right? Sorry, I'm new to this. But anyway, yeah, so this is my phone. The lock screen is here. The baddie in the back, that's me. Sometimes I gotta remind myself, just sometimes. Yeah, weekend vibe. So, on my phone, it's so interesting to see that I have a voicemail. So over the past 2 years, my voicemail notifications weren't working, and sometimes it would be months till I hear a voicemail. And I realized it several times and never fixed it because I never really cared, but now it's there. So anyway, yeah, so on the inside, the picture is of my niece, my baby girl. Yes, beauty. She's a beauty. My brother's daughter. And yeah, so this is my main screen. I have Trello. I should delete Trello because it doesn't really work, but it does help me organize my life when my planner is not around. I also have the most commonly used app, which is Google Maps. My boyfriend wants me to use Waze, but when I like Google search restaurants and other locations, it asks about Google Maps, so I just automatically use Google Maps. And sometimes, honestly, like, if I have to retrace my steps and, like, I forget an address, I knew I went on this day, and I can go back and look for the address. Like, especially when I went to go see my physical therapist, I forgot the address the second time I went, and I couldn't find it for anything because I didn't get an email. It was a phone call, I didn't feel like calling back again, so I just looked that way. I retraced my steps. So, yeah. Pandora. I love to blast music in my car all the time. I actually like to blast music at home too, but especially in my car. So Pandora is like right there all the time. No commercials. So in my star, I have color notes, which I use frequently. I'm a list person because my mind gets overwhelmed sometimes. And so I have to write things down because I can't remember everything. My mind like goes from... I'll be talking about apples, and then 2 seconds later, I'm asking about college. Like, that's how my mind goes. So sometimes when I have ideas and stuff, I'll write them down. I also have my gallery, which I'm not going to show you right now because I've been taking pictures of myself lately. Not to share, but for myself, just because I look good. I'm just saying. And I try to encourage myself to use Twitter more, but I don't. It doesn't appeal to me like it used to. The Pomodoro timer. Pomodoro. Yeah, that helped me when I was in college. Like, to time myself especially when I was writing my thesis. Like, I needed to take breaks, and it would just help me focus and look forward to the next break and everything like that. Then I have WordPress here. There you go. Right over here. Here is my blog site. So I haven't written on it in a while, but I'm going to start writing on it again. I feel like when I have something to say, I swear to you, it's like the wrong time to write. Like, I'll be thinking about something in the classroom and I want to share it, but then I'll think about exactly how I want to write it, but then I can't write it at that moment. And so when I get home, the inspiration is not really there, and I don't have everything I want to say like I had in that moment. But I'm trying to. So on Friday, while I was at work, I wrote. And so I'm going to post it today. But I wrote in that moment, and it came, everything I wanted to say, I said. So I need to start blogging more. This is my website, my blog site, custommadeinnewyork.com. Go visit, check it out. It's mostly for teachers, my teacher life. So yeah, that's my blog page. And yeah, I'm pretty boring. But the most apps that I do use is Instagram. I love Instagram. So this is my personal page, my family and friends page. Yeah. Here. And this is my custom made page here. So yeah, follow me, Custom Made in New York. DM me, tell me what you want to hear on my YouTube page. You could even comment below. That would be great. And also I have my organization, my nonprofit that I run, Ladies About Community Elevation Incorporated. Yes. This is one of my old students, actually. She came.
Eventually, my book is going to be in that bookstore that just opened up in the Bronx.
This is good.
Mark my words.
So she was one of my old students at my old high school that I taught at. She's actually an author right now. And yeah, I posted on my page. She was also one of the guest speakers for our Breakfast with My Bestie breakfast that we had in March for Women's Empowerment Month. And yeah, so that's my Instagram. My Snapchat is pretty boring. Here, I only have my family and friends. Oh, there's nothing there. Sorry. But I really only have my family and friends here. I subscribe to things this. Oh, I gotta show y'all this. I subscribe to this page, and it shows you like disgusting things to eat. I don't know how to get back to it, but they ask, like, they show you like alligators and stuff like that when you travel to other places. You can try those cuisines. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna travel and I'm gonna try these different foods. Yeah, so I follow them. And yeah, no chill snaps. Some apps that I go to a lot. I also have Youper on my phone. For those of you, I don't know if you go through your moments where you just need clarity and you just need to write down your thoughts. Sometimes my journal's not around, so I'll actually write in Youper like what I'm feeling and help myself to sort through those feelings. So it's a dope app. I also have Live School and IO Classroom, aka People Path. When my kids are acting up, I just record their misbehaviors in there and their posy behaviors as well. I'm glad they have an app on there because sometimes I don't have my laptop to record these things. Okay, so yeah, my bank, Groupon. I love Groupon, especially when it's time to get a wax, ladies. Yeah, I'm not paying $70 every time. So that I love Groupon for. Also massages, I like discounted massages, facials, all my like things like that. I'm not paying $100 and something for. I'm a teacher. It's not possible. But I also got to keep up. I also, this is my finance thing. I have Acorn, Cash App, Mint to track my spending. I have the finance bar. I've been with the finance bar, I think, since 2016. And like they show me ways to manage my money better. They have programs, trackers, etc. I can budget on here, which I haven't in a long time, so I'm not going to open it. Then I also have smart receipts so that I can track my spending for my nonprofit. I just take a picture and add it. Like when I'm doing events and stuff, especially, I just put it in there. I have Robinhood too. I don't know if you heard of Robinhood, but it's an investment app. I've been trying to learn how to invest for so long. I'm still learning. I invested in a couple of stocks, but they're not doing much at all. I remember when I tried to do Litecoin and I had a profit about $600. And then one day it just went down, down, down. But I only invested like $400. I mean, $300. So I wasn't really upset because I was able to take like two out. So, but it's a learning process, right? I have Venmo because other people need it. I don't really use Venmo like that. So I have my goals. I'm going to show you like in another video how I track my life, how I like focus on my goals and obtain my goals, like what things, what tools, what methods, what resources I use. And then I have teacher stuff, dictionary. I like to read NPR, listen to TED Talks, my Amazon Kindle. When I don't have my and also Google everything. Yeah. I actually have all of my emails on here, but I don't get notifications. I don't like a lot of notifications because I seem to be very overwhelmed easily. And like the left and right stuff, even now at my new job, they like to text a lot. Like they text me on a Saturday. I'm not responding because I'm taking care of my business. So it's my time, right? So I'm going to respond when I feel like it. But yeah, I don't have that because I feel like people email at 1 o'clock in the morning, 2 o'clock in the morning. If I see it, I'm going to have to respond because if I don't respond, then I'm going to forget and people don't like to be ignored. So yeah, but I have it here, all of my different emails. I have like 7 emails for different things. And my editing apps, I really used to use a lot, InstaQuote a lot when I used to post on my custom made page. PhotoGrid I use a lot too to like resize my images and be funky. So I went to my boyfriend's best friend's birthday party and I took a picture and I looked pregnant. So that was, well, I didn't even have to tell you because it wasn't the last picture in here. This was the last picture in here. But I literally went on there to try to Photoshop my stomach because I look so fat, like pregnant fat. Yeah, but I didn't post it. I was just like, I'm just going to post another picture. And I ended up posting a picture of my ass, which looks pretty decent, I think. Yeah, so, okay. I also use Facetune. Oh, this is another picture. This is the birthday party I went to. Is it? Oh, I tried to use Facetune, but if you look at my stomach. Can you see it? Can you like see? My stomach looks pregnant. And actually, sis is pregnant, not me. She's pregnant. It's crazy. So yeah. Oh, so I used Facetune for it, but I never posted it. I just felt like I was being like a Kardashian trying to be perfect. I am perfect, but you know what I'm trying to say. Yeah, so I do play a game called Boom Beach. I've been playing it for years now. It's my ish. My guilty pleasure. Yeah, I'm going to show you my base. That's my base. Oh, my bad. That's my base right there. I have a lot of coins. I go to battle. I build my army. Yeah, it's pretty dope. It's called Boom Beach. But that's the only game I play on my phone. That's it. Yeah, I also have Headspace on here. Luminosity was really fun. But when I had to cut cost, I had to get rid of Luminosity. I think it was like $12 or $11 a month. And it had like games, but it was like puzzles. I'm a big puzzle person, so doing stuff like that is fun for me. Yeah, and it actually helps you to like exercise your brain. And of course, Amazon shopping is here, but I try not to go on my phone because, you know, Amazon is just so, like, it's so easy to click yes. Let's see what's in my list on Amazon. Let's see. Excuse me. My list. Who do I want? Oh, this is my boyfriend's gift I was trying to get him. Oh, some vinyls I would like. Marvin Gaye, Bob Marley, Anita Baker, Solange, Luther. Yeah, listening. My birthday passed like 3 weeks ago. Sade, Miss Education of Lauryn Hill. Yeah, yeah. Also, I do have a Tumblr page that I go on like once a year. Let me show you. Yeah, it's my Tumblr page. Yeah. when I like to vent, when I vent, I really like to vent on my Tumblr page because nobody follows me on this. I know absolutely no one on there, but I like to post on here. It's been all posy posts lately though. Ooh, who's this? Oh, never mind. But he was naked at first, yeah. So that's my Tumblr page. So I have this app called ACR that I want to tell you all about. I don't know if you've ever experienced this, but I've experienced it where I'm talking to somebody in customer service and they tell me something and then they like backtrack on what they say. So I like to record professional calls so that I cover my ass. Like, you did say this, you know? I didn't make it up. This has happened to me a whole bunch of times. And it has come into use, in handy. So I'm going to show you what is on my Pandora. So here's my list. I have Exploring the Soul. That's my meditation music. Like, when my mind is just going too fast and I need to slow it down, I listen to that. Especially in the morning when I'm not listening to podcasts. Nas Radio, 90s Hip Hop Radio, MJB, Kirk Franklin, Afrobeats, Michelle Montano. I don't know if you like to listen to this, but if you're going to follow me, you got to get up and prompt to this, all right? I'm going to let you know. Sweet memories for the you dancing yet? Yes. Yes, yes, yes. That gets me all the time in a good mood. Coffee, popcorn, Jill Scott. And yeah, so my Bitmoji. This is me. Hee hee hee. That's me. Yeah, I'm so adorable. Like, all right, yeah. So, use the cloud library to read books. I have no books in here right now, but oh shoot! If there's none on hold, that means that I missed it. This is actually connected to the New York Public Library, so I have access. Like I told you, I have a whole bunch of books on my bookshelf, and I don't have any room, so I just borrow. That's one app I use for that. And another big app I use really constantly is my calendar. Yeah. Like, I don't know what I would do without my calendar. Yeah, everything's on there. My Android phone, and I will not get an iPhone. I don't care what anybody says. So, do you like my cup this week? Be you, boo-boo, be you. As boring as I am, I'm still perfect. Yes. So, I also want to share with you, since we're on here now, what I got this week. So, I love to decorate. I haven't, like, dissolve my business, but I had an event planning business and I found this piece. It's so pretty. It's a candle, right? But it's also a log. It's so cute and it just adds to my desk. I got it for $8. Yes, I like to bargain shop because I know, you know why I like to bargain shop? Because I know I don't need this shit. I don't need this. What do I need this big candle for? Why? Right? I'm not probably never going to light it. It's just to look cute. So I bargain shop on things I don't need. And I also, sorry, I got to get up real quick. From one of my best friends. Yes. If you're a hip hop lover, I recommend. I like pins. I do a lot. I got one when I went to DC. I don't know where it's at. I had it on last week and then I hope I didn't put it in the washer. But yeah. That's Mace there. Wait, I don't know if you can see the color because there you go. I feel like one of those makeup artists, you know, when they're trying to show you stuff and they go like this. Yeah, that's how I feel right now. But this is Mace. It was all a dream. And Biggie. Oh, wait. I'm going to take the thing off. But yeah, let me look for his website. So you can follow his website too if you like pins, hip hop pins, or you want one. It's on Instagram. He just started the page. So I don't know exactly which one it is, but I'm going to find it. I will. I think it's, yeah, I found it. Hey. I don't know what it is. Like, when I'm trying to look for somebody, I can never find them because I never memorize names when I need to. So yeah, this is Pop Pins NYC. Pop Pins. Can you see it? Pop Pins NYC. So go follow my brother. He just started his business. It's also a great start. Yeah, so those are three items, if you want to include the two pins, that I bought this week. Oh, and I also bought some flowers. I really, really love flowers. They're so cute and they sparkle. Oh my gosh. Ah! Yeah, I really love flowers though. Yeah, so that is all. Please, please, please comment below and let me know what you want to hear, what you want to talk about. Like, I'm a teacher. I like to talk about teacher stuff. So if you want to know something about teacher life, have questions, I've been in the game for a little while. I can probably give you some information about something, some advice about something. Or if you just want to hear something else about, I don't know, just comment below and let me know. DM me, follow me on Instagram at Custom Made in New York. I have my blog, www.custommadeinnewyork.com. CustomMadeinNewYork. Subscribe now. Don't forget. Don't do it later. Do it now. And I will see you later. Peace.